have what we like to call an extremely crowded construction site. Trolley Quarter Flats, Wausau, Wisconsin. Start off by saying this crusher right over here is sitting on the road. That rubble pile, which is halfway over there, needs to be all over there. And that rubble pile goes back here for the secondary crusher. In the meantime, we have Tito excavating down here, setting rough grade. Dozer zero tail Komatsu with a little Bomag roller and some kind of Volvo loader or Michigan loader. Guys running reversible compactors. Meverden sweeps that big Kawasaki motor in the crusher. The crusher has a Fat Alice loader over there picking up the crushings. Well, there's concrete guys down here. We got a little bobcat running around. There's a Volvo hoe sitting over there with the breaker. I don't know who the hell that is. Another Tito excavating machine sitting right there. I'm up on our scaffolding getting a bird's eye view. We're working down in there. This is going on, our telehandler is parked out on the street.